From the Lincoln Stars, Omaha native Will Suter. Will, you had a goal tonight. Talk about your performance out there.
You know, I thought I played well. My line was really working, and when the ice is like that, the most you can do is just chip it in and go after it, and I thought we did really well, and just came up short, ran out of time tonight.
You know, a lot was made of those conditions. Kind of talk about how you battled through that and were able to kind of adjust to that and still go out there and play a really good game.
Yeah, I mean, we needed to realize that they were playing on the same ice that we were, and both teams had to battle through it. Just the way you do that is just simplify your game, get it in deep and go after the puck and try to get it to the net. So
this had to have been a great experience for you. Just talk about being able to go out there in front of your hometown playing, you know, your rival Omaha.
I can't even describe it. It was absolutely unbelievable. I had a ton of family and friends at the game, a lot of people who supported me through the years, and it was an amazing experience. It really was.
You know, the fans from Lincoln traveled pretty well, too. That had to have been nice hearing some of those hometown fans behind you as well.
Oh, yeah, no doubt. Lincoln fans are amazing, and I knew that they'd come support us today, and that's just awesome to see.
You know, it's great. Now a lot of kids get to do this. You know, just talk about being able to play in the USHL and being a part of an event like this.
Oh, yeah, the USHL is such an elite league. It is, like you said, it's hard to get into, and it's the highest level that we have in this country, and it's really an experience. It really is. I mean, the whole top to bottom, from the coaches to the housing parents, everything, it's just very elite, and it's a great experience for any kid my age.
Now, despite the loss, kind of talk about what's the one thing you're going to be able to take away from this experience.
I mean, we outshot them 44-21, I believe, which, I mean, I don't know how much more you can outshoot a team, so we can take that as a positive. We just need to find ways to score on Lyon, and he's a great goaltender, and we've had troubles with him last year and this year, so we just need to figure out a way to score on him, and we'll be fine.
Omaha native Will Suter, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.